Welcome to Lansweeper's software demo video series. Lansweeper enables you to discover, analyze, control, and coordinate your entire IT network. In this video, we will focus on the discovery side of Lansweeper. More specifically, we will cover which information Lansweeper retrieves from your network and how. Let's get started. A quick general overview of all your assets can be found under the Assets tab in the Lansweeper web console. This list can easily be filtered on basic parameters like type, model, and manufacturer using the search fields. By clicking on a specific device, you can access the asset page, where you will find a detailed summary of the data Lansweeper picked up. For example, for this Windows computer, we see user logon, memory, antivirus information, and the switch it is connected to. Further down, you can find asset groups and related assets and users. For several manufacturers, Lansweeper can also retrieve warranty information. If you want to dig a little deeper, the tabs will take you to more details like hardware specifications, registry values, or file properties. The Software tab gives you an extensive software list, ranging from installed applications all the way to SQL Server database information. For virtual machines, the summary page will also show you where it is hosted. Virtual machines and their hosts are scanned as individual devices. For the hosts, Lansweeper gathers general specs and additional hardware details like disks and network interfaces. If the device is a VMware or Hyper-V host, you will also find a list of the installed guest machines. Besides Windows computers, Lansweeper also scans Mac and Linux devices for hardware and software specifications. Lansweeper also provides specific details on all kinds of network devices. For example, if we click on the switch this Linux machine is connected to, we will find an overview of all interfaces and the assets connected to it, like this network printer. Another example of device-specific information is the toner level of your printers. This enables you to take action before they run out. So how does Lansweeper discover your network? Under scanning, you can set up various scanning targets to gather information from your network. All targets are agentless and don't require anything to be installed on your target machines. Several Active Directory scanning targets are available to retrieve both computer and user information from an entire domain or a selected number of sites or OUs. IP range scanning scans all devices in any IP range specified by you, using a wide array of network protocols. These scans can be scheduled or triggered manually. The Wargroup scanning target will retrieve information from all newly logged on Windows devices in a submitted Wargroup. Once all assets have been scanned, you can use additional scanning targets to rescan specific asset groups, types, and reports. If you want to exclude an asset from your scanning range, several exclusion options are available. For Windows computers, you can also opt to exclude just a couple of details or extend the scanning interval to conserve bandwidth. Although Lansweeper can scan your network completely agentless, you can use the lspush executable to gather data locally and send it back to your Lansweeper installation. Once your scanning targets are defined, you need to enter and map credentials for Lansweeper to remotely access your assets and retrieve information. You can rest assured that these username and password combinations are always encrypted and stored locally, and Lansweeper will never send them across the network or internet. Once your scanning targets and credentials are in place, Lansweeper is ready to discover your network. Want to learn more? Watch the next video in our software demo series to start analyzing your newly discovered data, or check out our website for more information on everything Lansweeper has to offer.